It is the 19th day of November. Trust you're having a good Saturday afternoon. Many thanks for joining us in this edition of The Weekend at One. My name is Michelle Ngele. Welcome to the program. President Uhuru Kenyatta is expected to land at the Kisumu International Airport, from where he will proceed to Funyula in Busia. Uhuru is joining family and friends of Funyula MP Paul Otuoma, who is burying his son today. Also expected to attend the burial, accord leaders led by Raila Odinga and members of parliament from both houses. Let's now join our reporter, Robert Wanyonyi, who is in Funyula and joins us by way of phone. Wanyonyi, good afternoon. Talk to us about the burial preparations there.
Good afternoon, Michelle. We are here still expecting the president and his entourage to arrive at any time, as well as the court leader Raila Odinga. Only that a few leaders from the region have already arrived here, including Bungoma Governor Kenneth Lusaka, and also the area MPs around the Otuoma, of course, is the one who has lost his son. And also we have Odanga, Godfrey Odanga from Busia, and also Ababu Namwamba, who is a neighbor to Otuoma, plus other leaders who are still arriving at this home, ready to receive the president and other leaders who are expected here. And as we are speaking now, speeches are already underway, with word having it that the president is expected here at around 2 p.m. Just an hour from now, Michelle.
All right. And with so many political leaders there, there is a lot of politics expected to be at play. Paul Otuoma himself is very controversial after ditching ODM a few months ago, then going back and saying he'll never leave ODM again. Have we seen any of this politics at play so far?
Yes, Michelle, we have talked to some residents who feel they are also as divided as the politicians are, because some residents are saying the political somersaults of the MP is the one that is now causing various political leaders to arrive here, each one hoping maybe to use the way to attract him on his side of the coalition, because some residents are saying in spite of Otuoma's move back to ODM, but there are still others who feel that maybe it was just a move that to buy time, maybe after some time, maybe he might decide to make up his political destination known, considering that Ababu Namwamba, who is just a neighbor here, has moved ahead with the Labour Party of Kenya and is already recruiting members, even right inside Funyula constituents of Paul Otuoma. So people still feel that since these guys are buddies, maybe Otuoma is buying time in ODM just to wait until the right time, then he can join Ababu Namwamba on the other side, or maybe even Jubilee, in fact, because of the presence of the president and Jubilee leaders, Michelle.
All right, many thanks, Robert Wanyonyi. They are speaking to us from Funyula in Busia, from the burial of Funyula Member of Parliament Paul Otuoma's son. President Uhuru Kenyatta and accord leader Raila Odinga are expected to attend the burial at about 2 p.m. this afternoon.